The start of our street party that has been delayed. But it's all going to be good fun. Everyone's happy. I'm in Lady Park Road. And we have two. Hello. You are. This is just the start of our silly street party. Here's our Harry, all dressed up and looking fantastic.
Just about.
Oh, lovely. We have Millie here, of course, and Richard, who's been trying to be busy and worn out. And this is the station, so this could be exciting. Yeah. Hi Max, enjoy your balloons. Hello Joycey.
We're in, nobody was coming yet.
We should get some music playing.
Oh. Is there a big gap in the middle? Is anybody coming down this end?
They will be. They will be. Hello, baby Florence. This is your street party that you'll see another one in your lifetime, hopefully.
Can I carry Mum up there?
No, I've got to pick up Mum and take her up there.
No, I don't think you can carry Mum up there.
No, I don't think so.
Can you try?
No.
Where did you get that hat? Where did you get that hat? Here's Vicky and Andy. We're setting up there. The cake stand. The cake is absolutely fantastic. That's our Vicky. Well done, Andy.
Yeah, do you want me to hold the board?
Can you hold it
any way you like?
This is what's called a joint effort.
Just position it.
Is this
handmade? Yes,
Vicky made
it.
Wow, that's really good. Hi Andy. Hi. Hi Edna. Is that what you and Wendy did?
Yeah.
It's lovely.
Isn't it gorgeous?
So what are we doing now? I mean, we sort of...
Ellie, Darren just went off to have a shower because he's been working really hard getting everything together. It's all beginning to take shape, fantastic. Well done, Ernie. You look great with your lovely grandson. It's all excitement. Here's Alan, he's coming up with the umbrella and joining in the fun. There's Richard and Peter trying to put up a table that's not working. This is work in process.
I show them. See you in a moment. Get some sweeties.
Yes?
Where did all that, what's that go?
What's the
threading.
I'll fetch it.
Here's Shirley and Alan and the different Alan doing their jobs. Here's Maris. We have the mayor. And hello, Michael. And Nicole. Hey, Dan. All joining us on our Jubilee celebration. Gordon will officially open it at 6 o'clock.
What's that, baby?
But the weather stopped us this afternoon, but now it's all come to life. At 6 o'clock.
City ladies have pretty faces, out of ponytails hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Look, make the world go round, round, round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose, like a long neck goose, or like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8. And don't be late. But baby, I ain't got no money, honey.
Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like. Chantilly lace had a pretty face on his tail, hanging down, a wiggle in the wall.
If everybody can gather round, please. We're going to cut the cake. We're going to toast the Queen and play the national anthem. Ah. And then the party begins. So please gather round quickly.
Here's Gordon.
Do you want to say anything at all, Gordon?
I should be first. Oh, Gordon's in my head. Yeah.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Very warm welcome to you indeed. At last, the weather's been kind to us, and I think I just now I saw the sun, which always shines on the righteous, doesn't it? Absolutely. Thank you very much for your kind invitation here tonight. I think you've done a fantastic job. I've seen wheelbarrows suddenly appear, food, cakes, all of a sudden. You responded tremendously. It's that British spirit of not being beaten by the weather or anything else. And that's what we're celebrating in many other ways today, isn't it? With Her Majesty the Queen and the Jubilee. I can remember where I was in 1953. And for the youngsters here today, just remember this as a very special occasion that you'll be able to talk to your family about in years to come. We should all remember this very special occasion. And the work that the Queen has done for us over six decades, her dedication to duty. She's been a rock in very difficult waters from time to time, and she's done a brilliant job for us all and set a brilliant example. So we're here to celebrate the Jubilee in this wonderful street party, and the effort you've made is fantastic. It isn't very often that we have all four seasons in one day, but I think we've probably had that today, haven't we? And with the bay as well, adding to the colour which we can see. So we're going to cut a cake and we're going to sing the national anthem. So when we've done that, ladies and gentlemen, the party can begin. Yay! Yes. Yay! Wonderful. Right, we have a knife somewhere, do we? And Andy's, who's going to come and join me?
Yeah.
Nicole?
Yeah,
Michael?
I will. Yeah.
Andy?
Yeah.
Where's the cake, mate?
We ought to have all of you do have a look at it. It's fantastic. You've done a brilliant job.
Cheers, both of you. Fantastic.
Well done.
I think Gordon's afraid to do it on his own.
Where's Andy? Andy, are you coming in? You have played a part in this?
Hello?
Here we come.
Redney, are you getting there?
The other end.
Andy, stop it.
Yeah.
Finish it off.
Okay.
It's now the national anthem, and then we'll have a toast.
Thank you so much. I missed that.
Right, is there anything else we want?
I don't know. Where's Chris?
Food?
Yeah.
Catch a falling star and put it in the
little opening area or the music area?
Just
so we can shoot you shortly. So, come on, panty dressers, from the middle area, please.
Never let it fade away. Get your falling star wrapped in the morning star. Sing the morning star. Sing the morning star. Just a puff of falling star, catch a falling star, and pull on its heart, and never let it fade away. Catch a falling star, and pull it in your pocket, sing for a baby.
It's Kathleen and Eddie, our 21-year-old. And Roy, would you like to say hello to Auntie Edna?
Hello.
Right. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Okay.
Yeah, very well, thank you.
It's Alan. A very special neighbour and her lovely granddaughter, Hannah.
Thank you.
No.
Can you find out, Hannah? No.
And another special granddaughter.
Who's taller than me?
I know. Isn't it lovely?
No, it's making the hat.
Now we have a fancy dress, and I've got a dreadful thing to do to choose who I think should win, and how on earth do you do that?
Just choose one and hopefully it'll be.
Oh, yes. Come into the little bridge here.
Right, when I call your name, all the persons who I call just go into the middle of the circle so we see you, who you are, or at least wave your hands. Emily Connie, who is 10, she's a pirate. Where are you, Emily? Isabel Turnip, who is 14, and her cousin Olivia, who is 7. Isabel is Kate Middleton, and Olivia is her bridesmaid. Darcy Cooper, who's 13.
We can't decide on one, so I think they all ought to have a present.
They're all going to get one anyway,
so should we say
that? 6 years old.
Okay. Okay.
And Benjamin Cooper, who is 10 years old, is a 19-20 person. We have Melanie and Amy, and guess what? They are the ugly sisters.
Cinderella. She's at the ball.
And Helen says she's just over 18. Okay. I think I should need an introduction.
One, two, three, four.
This is number one, this is number two, and this one's number three.
questions. I'll get less questions in the fourth year of this exam.
Right, the results is are the little, little ones. We have first, we have 3-year-old Darcy.
3-year-old
Snow White. We have second Olivia Beaton, who is one of Henry VIII's queens. And we have third William, who is representing the spirit of the Jubilee. And the older ones, the older ones.
If you call all the others, literally, that they can all have one of these.
One in a bit, or give them a sweet or
something. Give these to the older people as well, do we?
They all like to beat me.
And so in the over 21s section, or did I say over 18 section, we have three winners. Absolutely wonderful. Thank you. Now, all those winners are hand in the tub, which you can come and all get a little prize from.
Right, we're having the other Miss Sisters as first place. We're having Kate Middleton as second and Britannia as third.
All right. Sorry, I got that one a bit wrong, didn't I? All right. Well, now, we've got a first, a second, and third. We've got a first of the Agnes sisters. We've got a second of Britannia. And we've got a third of Kate Middleton. Well done.
And all the children are coming again. Lucky dip, aren't
Where's the lucky dip?
Hello.
They've gone back for other things, yes. Haven't they?
Joycey, yeah. I'm getting your alcoholic table on record.
I said, I think we got enough there.
Doesn't that look good?
Do you like another?
I'm going to have another in a minute.
I'll come over here
then. Oh, I think this is absolutely...
It's all going lovely.
Yeah. Yeah.
After all that worry.
Vicky and Andy, yoo-hoo!
Andy! Yeah.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Westminster Abbey,
wasn't it? That cake.
Thank you, Edna, for all your hard work.
Cheers! Thank you for yours as well. Thank you for your cake and all your enthusiasm.
Cheers!
Cheers!
God save her! Grace save
Smile for me, please. Hello. Hello, girls.
Hello.
Are you licking your fingers and everything?
Have you seen this work of art?
Oh.
Did you
there's the crown biscuits. I made a tin for them, nearly all gone.
They've all gone. A work of art. What's your name, sweetheart?
Toby.
Toby has made this work of art here. Haven't they had fun? Sue made biscuits and they're decorating their biscuits and enjoying food as well. You did very well.
You kept them amused, didn't
you? Yeah. Me. Hello, Liz. Hello, dear.
Hello.
How are you?
Hey, that's my chair. That's my chair.
Okay. These are your grandchildren, Liz?
All right.
There you go, your grandchildren?
Yes. These are Isabel, Henry and Eleanor.
Isabel, Henry and Eleanor.
And my daughter Sarah and my son-in-law, Max.
Hello, Sarah and Max.
Hello.
You're joining the farm?
We are.
Thank goodness, hey, at last. Last. Isn't it lovely? Hasn't it come up trumps? Fantastic. Hi. You're on camera. Hello.
Hello, Edla.
Hello, Donald. Hello, Milo.
Is he there?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
And there's Adi.
Rude. You two young girls and that dear old gentleman.
How are you?
All right, thank you.
Hello. Oh, I love your jeans. Wow. I had some like that as well. And I also had scrapy knees too, but now I hope I don't get them today. Hello. How are you? Hello. Lovely you can join us. You all right?
Well done, Edna. Good job.
Here we go. Hello. Zita, Myla and...
Sumina.
Lovely to have you with us, isn't it? Great fun. It's lovely, isn't it? Where we thought it was all going to be, it's turned out to be great, hasn't it? It's lovely. Everyone's enjoying their barbecue now. This is the Cod family. Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Are you all enjoying yourselves?
Absolutely.
I hope so, anyway.
Life couldn't be better.
Bye.
20th birthday.
What honour to have you.
No, I know.
They've just done the conga.
She'll tell you later.
Hello, Leslie.
It's the interloper. Right, I want to say something. Can you say something with me? I want to just say to Edna that I think this is a brilliant idea.
Yes, well done, Edna.
She and Richard and Mark Studdles have done a wonderful thing. And I'm meeting exactly what these things should do. I'm meeting up with old people that I haven't seen for a long time on Broadstone Park Road. And
brilliant.
And it's lovely. Thank brilliant. You very much.
Thank you for coming.
And I'm going to win the round.
Three cheers.
When he got 411 to 411.
I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. It's lovely to see you all dancing.
Don't get me wrong, it's gonna do you no good.
Send my favourite show, come on, I say.
That was lovely.
Yeah.
back to the music for a few minutes.
I've got £5 here. £5. Any advance on five?
£6.
£6. £7. £7.
£8.
£9.
Oh, that's it.
£9.
£10.
£10. Right, £10. Going one.